Hi there, this is just a quick video to show you how to make a simple solar water distiller. I'll use sea salt since I have it. Okay, let's add some more dirt, mud, grass, sticks. It just takes the five items. You'll need a bowl, a small cup to collect the distilled water, plastic wrap to cover the large bowl, a rubber band to seal it and make it airtight, and a weight that you'll place on the plastic wrap. Put the rock right there, or the weight. But that's how you make it. Let me go ahead and show you it working outside. Give you a little bit of an idea here. Time lapse. Of course, this would normally happen with gravity. Okay, there it is. That's one of them right there. Okay, there's the second one. Okay, and there's the last one. Okay, that's all the water. There it is. 4 ounces of water. So try to make that as steep as you can with a good solid weight. The steeper it is, more of the water is going to go in there, and none of it will really drop back into the large bowl. I just used tap water and kind of muddied one up a little and add a little salt to another one just as an experiment.
I'll use sea salt since I have it.
Nice and salty. Okay, in the second one I'm going to use dirty or muddy water. That still doesn't look dirty enough. Okay, let's add some more dirt, mud, grass, sticks. There we go. Oh, it looks nice and dirty now. Okay, and in the last one, I'm just going to add tap water. If my tap water tastes terrible, so I want to see how much better it tastes just to distill regular tap water. And then again, just put the collection bowl or the collection mug in the center like that. And each one of the three, I just took sips of the water, of course, but it tasted exactly like distilled water that you get at the store. No salty taste, no dirty taste, and on the third one that was clean water, it was tap water, and no strange like chlorine taste. It just tastes exactly like distilled water. Very easy way to make a little bit of clean water, and you'll just have to expand this to size if you want more water.